How you guys doing out there? Well, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Marco. I'm a singer, entertainer, songwriter from Brooklyn, New York. And, you know, what could I say? You know, most of the year I'm in college and I go to school for recorded music. And I just spend the entire year just recording these songs and writing these songs and just constantly mixing and remixing them and revising them. And it's just, it's my blood, it's my passion, it's what I love and what I want to do in life. And, you know, every summer I just have this privilege of just coming over to the Villa Roma Resort and just playing twice a week here in the beautiful Forum Nightclub and just showing everybody, you know, what I've been working on the entire year. And I got a new single out called Are Who You Are. It's out on Spotify. It's under my artist name, Marco. And it's heading out there. It's doing great. And I hope you guys check it out along with my show on the live feed. Special thanks to DJ Bobby Blackjack for filming right now. He's the man. And also Mile High Radio as well.
Excellent.
There we go.
All right, real quick. We might have a couple seconds. Who have you opened for here at the Villa Roma?
Man, I gotta say, you know, I've opened up, right now I'm opening up for Chris Monty. I've opened up for people like Adam Ferrara. I think the biggest name I've opened up for is the one and only Vic DiPotato, the bread and milk man. Big pleasure doing that. And man, it's just so many great comedians and so many great acts here at the Villa Roma.
Excellent. Well, have a great performance. We'll see you outside.
Yeah, all right.
Thanks. Next artist from Villa Roma on Mile High Radio.
Yes, very soon, the end of this month.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
In the crowd, you don't remember my name. Mm-hmm. With my hands on bitter strings, the same old me. I know you will still love me the same. Cause all your go ahead, do your thing.
Hi guys, how's everyone doing tonight? Did everyone have a good week so far? Doesn't sound like you guys are too sure. Are you guys sure? Are you guys excited to see Marco perform? I can't hear you guys. I said, are you guys excited to hear Marco perform? Awesome. So if you guys do not know Marco, he actually is one of the interns here with me, Angela. So he's a really good performer. He studies at the Tisch School of Music at NYU, and he's actually going off to Berlin in about 2 weeks to study abroad. So that's pretty exciting. This is one of his last performances here at Villa Roma. So everyone, let's please give him a big round of applause for Marco Verisco.
Thank you.
keep my hands to myself. We got this alone, put a leg up on the shelf. Kiss my little baby, cause it is. Am I coming out of left field? Seeing him, I think my second time opening up for him, and he's absolutely hilarious, and you're gonna love him. And yeah, but until then, I'm gonna be doing a little singing and a little playing, and I hope you guys enjoy. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Yeah, nice. Oh wow, this guitar's pretty funky. It might be my ear though, hold on. Who knows? Anyway, so as Leah mentioned earlier that I go to school at NYU for music. Yeah! And
Yeah, well, one of the songs, one of the classes that I take there is a songwriting class, and it's one of the necessary things to have to do in order to, you know, be a producer or a songwriter in the music industry. And we get all these crazy assignments on the songs that we have to write. And I remember one of the assignments was we had to write a song in the perspective of something else or someone else. So, you know, you had to put yourself in somebody else's shoes and you had to write a song on it. And I remember, like, it was past due, and I was panicking. I was like, I'm gonna write a song real quick. And I'm, you know, it's hard. It's hard writing a song. And I'm like, okay, I gotta write a song in the shoes of somebody else. In the shoes of somebody else. The shoes. The shoes. And I ended up writing a song about shoes. Literally, like, the song as if my shoes were a person, and I'm talking as if, you know, they're the shoes. As I could see, there's not a lot of reaction to this, but trust me, it's a really great song. You're gonna love it. It's actually a really nice song. It's called Baby Blues, and I hope you enjoy it. Jumped out of the box so fresh and new, ready to hit the pavement, hit the ground running to all the places they never spent before. They bumped down from the shop for 20% all of the wear and tear I tried so hard to forget. Ever left and never touched the floor. But don't wanna spend life stuck in this dirty box. They called out to me, said I'm stepping on easy tonight. I need my shoes, my baby blues. Is they stuck rocking, is they gon' rock it tonight? I need my shoes, my baby blues. But they don't mind, step out of line and take you step at a time. My baby blues. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. I sleep in mom, but I tell them, are you sure there's not enough shoe shine in the world to cure all the rips from the trips you go through hell? He said, honestly, Marco, please listen good. I can give you half a cup, but you need me both. So tear me up, cause every tear is a story to tell. Don't wanna spend nights stuck in this dirty box. They called out to me, said I'm slipping on easy tonight. Oh yeah, I need my shoes, my baby blues. These days stuck in like this, they ain't gonna rock me tonight. Hey. I need my shoes, my baby blues. If they don't mind, just step out of line, baby. Step at a time. Down the road, my shoes they got sewn. Down the road, yeah, my shoes they got sewn.
Shine My Baby Blue. Thank you so much, guys. Got a big crowd tonight. And once again, thanks so much for coming, and I'm gonna slow things down a bit. Franklin, let's turn these lights down.
Too good, it makes me nervous. So we could ever keep this phase.